stand forward. No, wait. Okay, try number two for the Teatro Nacional. We learned yesterday that planning ahead is a thing. We showed up at 2 o'clock and there were no English tour tickets available for the rest of the day. So we're trying a little earlier today. So after you've successfully purchased your tickets for the tour, you come into the main lobby. There's a little desk up there to your right as you walk in. You need to check in and get your sticker put on, and then you'll be ready.
They're replacing the light bulbs because there are a lot of them that had burned. So now they're replacing them and then they're going to put it on. The lights on. So basically speaking, the best prices, which were the cons of being, the pros, or pros of being there. The cons was that you could not be here in the first and second floor. You were excluded. You see? They're on now. And you see, that doesn't happen anymore. Don't worry, the low class can be wherever they want with low class. The middle class is disappearing, but you see, we have different classes, expensive ones, for that same reason. I love being here. I prefer the boxes and that one over there. I mean, it's just that you are on the same level. You feel like you are involved. I love that.
Yeah.
Well, because people say, oh, that coffee's so good, oh, that's the best coffee. I'm like, it's not.
Right.